experience you had behind the wheel of this 020 car, man. Just walk us through what was going on in that A feature as there was a hornet's nest behind you.
I don't know, I didn't see them. I was just trying to do the best I could. So it's pretty, it's starting to dry out, and that's how we usually go pretty good. So I was happy to see the tracks were perfect.
Who we got to thank on the old hot rod?
My wife and Greg.
Well, there you go. Congratulations. Get up here, get this victory lane photo. Clint Smith is your four-time HeyGlassMan.com champion. Man, Hutch Nationals champion, Stock Car Extravaganza champion, four-time 81 Speedway champion. How's that sit with you tonight?
It's something special, that's for sure. I mean, you've seen this last couple of weeks, I've kind of struggled. I don't know, myself or something just hadn't been right, but put ourselves behind the eight ball tonight and came home with a pretty good run. So I guess we still got it. We just haven't been having the luck here the last couple weeks. And, I mean, the pressure was on tonight. I always think I don't really care too much for these things till it gets down to the end. And you've done it all summer long and realize how much it does mean to you. And man, I was definitely had a lot of butterflies tonight.
37 points is going to end up being the final deal we're going to see in February at the banquet. Who you got to thank on this hot rod?
Man, Nate Genest, he's helped me all year getting this thing dialed in. He was here tonight working on both these cars, trying to get that super stock car to go. TDS suspension by Ralphie, JR and Tyler, they helped me out tremendously with getting hooked up with that deal. Let's see, Anderson Body Shop, Jay Schrock, my dad, he's always there helping. My wife, my mom, my grandma, the whole group of them there tonight to help me bring this thing in. So, four in a row, that's pretty remarkable, I think.
Buddy, congratulations on the four in a row. We'll see you at the banquet. Get up here, take this photo.